They are bikers, but today they paint for Nelson Mandela.
Whatever it is you choose as a sport or as a club, or even people playing poker, can do something for Mandela Day.
Mandela Day is marked by the United Nations every year on his birthday. A day meant to inspire people around the globe to give back, to serve, just like the man.
Nelson Mandela left us that gift, and we need to make it live on. And the 18th of July represents that.
As the archivist looks through the papers at the foundation that bears Mandela's name, there's a sense of sadness.
So much of these documents in this archive relate to his past. But he's still here now. That long walk that we talk about. That struggle.
Well, you know, he's gone. He's gone as an active participant in our public life. He's not a player anymore. And the message to us, I think, as a country, is that we need to grow up.
A realization that as he turns 95, Mandela lies critically ill in a hospital bed, where he's remained for more than a month. His family says now is the time, more than ever, to live out his legacy.
It's very important to me as a daughter to be able to uphold my father's legacy and get involved in any way. I think it's a beautiful gift that we can give him.
Having been able to share him with this country, with this continent, with the world, has really been, you know, a bit overwhelming.
A man shared by the world who said years ago, the greatest birthday gift he could ever receive is the gift of service to others. Robin Kerner, CNN, Midrand, South Africa. Mozambique as well.